Well, it has started to rain on me. Let's hope this is passing. I was just getting good. Whatever, I was digging out of there. Had to come back to protect the equipment from getting wet in my camera. Yeah.
lots of fire damage.
Well, we dug this up, whatever it is. That could be a tin steel can, but it was never opened. Look how fat those seagulls are getting. Love to feed them every day. All these seagulls in downtown Messina are pretty chunky, thanks to me. Brick here, it's Utica on it, and bottles, more of that vase or crock or whatever it was. This I have no idea what it is. Metal. Animal bones. All kinds of artifacts in this area. Tons of artifacts in this spot. We found our first intact bottles. One right here. Dates from the time period. The other one. I can't read it really well right now. Various pieces of metal. Pieces of crock. I have no idea what this is from. Find more of that metal, so it's probably not a car. It might be the roof. Part of the roof to the building. There's a lot of wire right there with wood around it.